He's mine now.
Holy shit.
There's one right here in front of me.
Something, but I'm filming right now, and the fact that I'm saying I could say something, but I'm filming at the same time is kind of hilarious. But I'm not going to say anything, even though I've already done, which is going to be on YouTube. It's just going to be awkward. Why is Spoz talking in the middle of this thing? It's just really, really stupid. Just, for fuck's sake, man, put some professionalism into your work instead of just talking like endlessly during a YouTube. But you know, here I am. So I'm hoping, you know, am I helping while you're tuning? No. Just talking a lot of voluminous bullshit. Yeah, because I'm. Why am I even doing this while I'm filming? Yeah, I'll just get him drinking his beer there. That's always good. I'm always terrible, but the thing is, it just sort of, it wears you down, and eventually you just go, that's kind of a good kind of terrible. It's sort of a familiar kind of terrible. It's sort of like comfort food, but terrible. Yeah. And the really embarrassing thing is, I'm pretty much your stage banter right now. As that one dickhead in the crowd of the camera. It's good. It's again, I just wear everyone down to my level. Is But I'm filming. And I'll probably will edit out this entire section, because what the hell am I even doing here? What am I doing in life? What are my goals? Yeah, I probably actually will edit that bit out. Actually, should I just keep it in and just keep filming? Yeah, I'll just keep filming.
Thanks for putting out with us. We're good people.
This will be hilarious for anyone who lasts longer than a song. Thank you.